didn't say you could follow me down here.
You know, Noah.
I guess you don't need anyone's permission, do you? You just left.
You know, you're never gonna get anywhere with those mangled things. The trick is to find the ones that are the most worn. It's not really even about strength. Brute force will only get you so far. It's really more about technique. You know, the little rotation that's induced by your index finger. My mother and I used to come here a lot to skip rocks when we were younger. This one should do. Picture where you want to send it. Draw your arm back. More like this.
Get off of me! Why are you doing this? Do you think spewing some shit about rocks makes up for you leaving?
I love you. I would never do anything to intentionally.
You abandoned us! How do you bring up stories like that and still break our family apart? You're so selfish.
No,
let go of me! Let go of me! Why? Why?
How long do you think it took for this rock to get this smooth?
A couple years.
Try a couple hundred. This was once a jagged rock that spent hundreds of years being eroded, beaten. But it had to be. That's what shaped it. That's why it will travel the farthest. It wasn't for nothing. I think it's time for you to decide where you want to send it.